citizen of India.
Armed with technology.
Economic strength.
And I realize
small aim is a crime.
I will work and sweat
for a great vision.
The vision
of transforming India
into a world by economic strength
and value system.
I am
one of the citizens
of the billion.
Only the vision
will ignite
billion souls.
It has entered into me.
Dipali Mishra, Dr. Rachna Nair, esteemed faculty members and students. We are gathered here today on this auspicious occasion of Independence Day to celebrate the spirit of freedom, unity and progress. It gives me immense pleasure and honor to extend a warm welcome to our esteemed chief guest, Dr. Dipali Mishra, an eminent educationist and a beacon of knowledge and inspiration in the field of education. Dr. Dipali Mishra's journey in the realm of education has been a remarkable one, marked by dedication, innovation, and deep-rooted commitment to nurturing young minds. She is an educationist who has spent over 20 years of her initial career as lecturer and subsequently as administrator at Campion Inter College. In 2010, she joined the Tata Business Excellence Group as education consultant to promote the Tata Education Excellence Program in more than 60 schools in Jamshedpur. She has recently published a book, Managing Excellence in School Education, which aims to benefit educators across K-12 schools. As erstwhile president of the alumni of Sacred Heart Convent School, she organized a six-month training to equip teachers of Jamshedpur schools with basic behavioral counseling skills and also established a counseling cell to support students. She actively supports the education of students of Premjyoti Prangan, a school for the underprivileged. She is a mentor for Center for Education Initiatives and Research Global. She is also a member of the Rotary Satellite Club of Jamshedpur Birders, through which she promotes consciousness about ecological conservation. Her dedication and commitment in these areas is truly commendable, and we are extremely fortunate to have her here with us today. Thank you, and wishing you all a happy Independence Day.
New era in Indian history are both marked by this day. It stands for the triumph of bravery, teamwork, and a tenacious spirit of Indian people. We celebrate this day with pride as it reflects on numerous sacrifices made by our freedom fighters. We honor our visionary leaders for providing us with the priceless gift of independence and sovereignty. Our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, Maulana Azad, and many more. How can we forget them? Our great leaders have sacrificed their lives so much for us. India had a varied history, one that isn't devoid of any struggles. For 200 years, India struggled to free itself from British rule. You know, every day was a struggle for Indians, fighting for their freedom. Some key events rattled the British monarchy, but it was very much sufficient to awaken to its freedom for India. The Indian independence movement was a series of historic events with an ultimate aim of ending British rule in India. It lasted from 1857 to 1947. Like Revolt of 1857, 1905 Swadeshi movement, 1916 Gadar movement, 1917 Champaran Satyagraha, 1919 Khilafat movement, 1930 Civil Disobedience movement, and 1942 Quit India movement. So we have seen how our freedom fighters had to struggle a lot during all these movements to make us free from British rule. So not only on this day, but every day, we must be patriotic and show respect to these great personalities who didn't care their own life for our country. We must be proud to be a citizen of such a great country, which must be saved at any cost. So let's take an oath to fight corruption, poverty, social inequities, and illiteracy. Let's come together and defend the values of democracy, equality, and justice. In the remembrance of sacrifices made by our freedom warriors, together we can make India a nation that excels internationally and continues to inspire the rest of the globe. Thank you and have a great day ahead. Jai Hind!
Thank you. उन क्रांतिकारियों को नमन करने का और श्रद्धांजलि देने का है जिन्होंने देश के लिए अपना सब कुछ दांव पर लगा दिया। देश को आज़ादी दिलाने में महात्मा गांधी, सुभाष चंद्र बोस, बाल गंगाधर तिलक, लाला लाजपत राय जैसे क्रांतिकारियों का अहम योगदान है। स्वतंत्रता दिवस हर साल आता है और हमें ये एहसास कराता है कि हम आज़ाद हैं और आज़ाद रहेंगे। हमें ये याद दिलाता है कि ना जाने कितनी कुर्बानियाँ देकर हमने ये आज़ादी प्राप्त की है। अंत में मैं चंद पंक्तियों से आप सभी को यही संदेश देना चाहूंगी कि यूं तो हम सभी सरहद पर पौरुष दिखलाना चाहते हैं, इस्लामाबाद की धरती पर ध्वज लहराना चाहते हैं। ख्वाब बेशक पूरा होता यौवन में वो ताकत है, शेरों के जो दांत गिने रक्त में वही हिमाकत है। पर भारतवासियों की हालत शर्माती है आज बताने में, जाति पाति के नाम पे जो लगे हैं देश जलाने में। आधार न जिनका शिक्षा है न बात विकास की करते हैं, आधार न जिनका शिक्षा है न बात विकास की करते हैं। अभिव्यक्ति की आजादी को आधार मान बात सदा देश तोड़ने की करते हैं। आइए आज हम सभी मिलके एक संकल्प ले लें, सरहद सैनिक बचा लेंगे, सरहद सैनिक बचा लेंगे। अपना कर्तव्य निभाएं हम, उन अनेक बलिदानों को आज सफल बनाएं हम। एक भीष्म प्रतिज्ञा आज भारत का हर जन ले ले, एक भीष्म प्रतिज्ञा आज भारत का हर जन ले ले। अटूट प्रेम का संकल्प अपने राष्ट्र से हर मन भारत का ले ले, हर मन भारत का ले ले। धन्यवाद, जय हिंद।
जानते हो एक कमांडो कैसे बनता है? 20,500 फुट की ऊंचाई से कूदे हैं आप, 20 किलोमीटर की ऊंचाई तक ट्रैक करना, 50 मील तक 60 किलो का वजन उठाकर चलना, बिना हथियार के हथियारबंद लोगों से लड़ना एक कमांडो के लिए मामूली बात है। 10,000 लोगों में से सिर्फ एक कमांडो बनता है, सिर्फ एक।
कदम मिलते हैं हम चलते हैं, जब ऐसे तो दिल दुश्मन के हिलते हैं। कंधों से मिलते हैं कंधे, कदमों से कदम मिलते हैं हम चलते हैं, जब ऐसे तो दिल दुश्मन के हिलते हैं। अब तो हमें आगे बढ़ते हैं रहना, अब तो हमें साथी है बस इतना ही कहना। अब जो भी हो सोना बनके पत्थर है पिघलाना, अब जो भी हो बादल बनके पर्वत पर है छाना। कंधों से मिलते हैं कंधे, कदमों से कदम मिलते हैं हम चलते हैं, जब ऐसे तो दिल दुश्मन के हिलते हैं।
Done it.
all other staff and of the school, thank you for inviting me here. You are celebrating Independence Day, the 76th Independence Day. Your Anupriya and Samiksha, I think, the two girls spoke to you about when independence was gained. What are the sacrifices that our leaders made, our freedom fighters made for all of us? Let me talk to you about the meaning of freedom for you as children. What does it mean to you? Azadi, aapke liye kya maayne rakhta hai? In simple terms, Azadi ka matlab hai acting, thinking and speaking liberty to do all of these things. You can speak, you can act, you can do what you want to do. But there is a caveat. Before I go into this, let me just bring one more thing to mind. This year, the Independence Day theme is Nation First, First Always. So, in order to make your nation first, as the girls were singing and the boys were talking about, what is your role in making the nation first? Going back to the meaning of freedom, when you think, when you act, when you speak something, remember that freedom alone is not yours. The freedom is also of the next person. So when you think, when you speak, think how it impacts the next person. When you use WhatsApp to send messages, how does it impact your society, your community? How does it impact your nation? Your friends spoke about corruption. Your friends spoke about the misdeeds that are happening in our country. Why are they happening? Why are we a part of that by keeping quiet? Are we a part of that by adding fuel to the fire? Think about these things before you speak and act. At the same time, when you have a freedom to say something or do something, you also have a added responsibility, acting responsible. And that is what I meant when I said that you, when you act and speak, you think carefully before you do what you do, how it impacts the next person. Acting responsibility, making your nation first, your role in that as a citizen. How do you make your country great at your level? As a citizen of this school, your first duty is to make sure that you follow certain guidelines, follow certain rules. Traffic rules, safety at home, domestic safety at home, not doing something unlawful and illegal in school, not cheating. So building your character in your character based upon the values that your school is imparting, that your family is imparting, that is your role as a citizen. As a citizen, if you do this much, if you do not create litter, if you follow the traffic rules, no accidents will happen and our city will remain a clean city. There, from there, it begins your journey of making India first, always first. With these words, I'd like to thank once again all of you and wishing each one of you a very, very happy day, happy Independence Day. And as you go back, think on some of the words that have been spoken today and think of your role in how you can make your country great. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Day, I would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude to our esteemed chief guest, Dr. Dipali Mishra, for gracing us with her presence and being a part of this celebration. Thank you so much, ma'am, for always being a beacon of inspiration for all of us. Your presence has made this day even more special. Your unwavering support and encouragement has been instrumental in every step of the way. I thank our principal, Madam Gurmeet Kaur, for her continuous guidance and support. A special appreciation to all the teachers for their hard work and dedication in training the students and making this event a success. Lastly, I would like to thank our incredible students and the NCC cadets without whom this event would not have been possible. Thank you once again for being a part of this celebration. May the spirit of Independence Day inspire us to strive for unity, harmony, and progress. Thank you and Jai Hind.